Tune in to this week's Xamarin Essential API of the Week, where I show you how to detect your app theme with a single line of code. Welcome back, everyone, to Xamarin Essential API of the Week. Today, I'm really excited to show you a brand new API in Xamarin Essentials 1.5 called App Theme. What's really great is that as operating systems are evolving and our apps are evolving, we start to introduce a whole bunch of new themes, light theme, dark theme, or your own custom theme to your application. So App Theme comes in to save the day, really. What it does is it enables you from a single line of code to detect what your user would like your application to be in, dark theme or light theme. From there, you can decide what to do with your application, whether to fully theme it or to spice it up for dark or light theme based on your user's preferences. So let's head over to Visual Studio and see how to get started. Here I am inside of my favorite application, App Essentials, where I, of course, have Xamarin Essentials installed. I have the latest version 1.5, and I'm ready to go. Now, if you're just getting started with Xamarin Essentials, of course, head over to our documentation. It's absolutely wonderful, where you can learn about all the different features inside of Xamarin Essentials and how to get started. Now, over in App Theme specifically, it's a very, very easy API. In fact, it's so easy that it's just a single line of code. Here, it's actually inside of App Info, appinfo.requestedTheme. This will return to you unspecified, light, or dark. Now, there's a bit of information here based on Android, iOS, or UWP to make sure that your application is set up correctly for light and dark theme. But let's head over to the source code to start integrating. So back over here, I have a simple app info page, and I have a button that says check theme. So in our code behind, I have a click handler that says the theme is something. So let's go ahead and fill it in. So I'll say var current theme, and I'll say app info dot. And when I zoom in here, I have all of the other things from app info, like name, package name, version, but I have a requested theme. Now, requested theme is going to return an app theme to me, and that's an enum of unspecified light or dark. So here what we could do is just simply print this out and say current theme, and there we go. Let's go ahead and run this on our emulator to get it up and running and going. Now, I will also preface here that this is a brand new Android 10 emulator that I have up and running, which enables me to actually change from dark theme to light theme from the settings menu. So our application is starting up right over here, and I can go into the app info section and tap on check theme, and we'll see it's dark theme. Now if I head over here into the settings and turn it into light theme, I'll say check theme, and the theme is light. So now, based on that information, I can make adjustments to my application and be ready to go. Now, that's really nice just to kind of check it on demand, but let's look at a real-world application, and that's our contact application. And our contact application has a full theme helper library in it. So what this does is it goes into our source code and has a bunch of styles. So dark theme and light theme. And I theme the controls based on what mode I want my application to be in. So what we can see here is if the user selects default from the settings, I'm going to check the requested theme and then use the dark or light theme setting appropriately. This will sort of merge together the resources together, and you can download the sample and take a look at it. But the core of it here is that whenever the iOS or Android setting changes, I need to apply a new theme. So I do that over here in my configuration changed of my main activity. Two little bits over here is the first thing I do is I tell it that the configuration mode, I'm going to handle UI mode change, so when it changes from light to dark theme. And then whenever that happens, I simply apply the current theme option and it merges. Also important to note here is inside of my Android theme, I've updated it to the day-night theme. You can use this whether you're using Android X or the older support libraries. They will make sure your application adapts. So this is really, really cool. Let me go ahead and launch my contacts here, and you can see this as in action. So here we can now note that the app is in light theme. When I change to dark theme, the entire application updates in real time. As I navigate across, it stays in that theme. If I come in and simply put that back into light theme, that UI updates. It's really, really nice. This is a great sample because it also shows you how to enable your users to manually select a light or a dark mode. So here I can forcefully say use dark or light theme settings right on this application. And that's it. Just with a single line of code, I've actually checked my application theme, and then I've updated my user interface accordingly. This works in any application, iOS, Android, or UWP. And the great part is just a single line of code. Take a look at the app essentials to get started, but then check out the contacts app, which I'll put in the show notes below, so you can really see how to theme your application with just a few lines of code. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this Xamarin Essential API of the week. Make sure you subscribe, ding the bell, and do all the things that I know you'll absolutely want to do. Thanks for watching. Hey, it's James. I'm just checking in and wanted to thank you for watching this awesome Xamarin Essential API of the week. Now, don't forget to do all the things, such as like, subscribe, and ding that notification bell for even more videos. And while you're here, check out more Xamarin Essential API videos of the week. They're all right here. Go do it right now. It's awesome.